Welcome everyone, my name is CZone and welcome to this Kane's Ref video commentary. Today we've got Technique playing as the Black Ant and we've got bike-RUsh+ ownz also playing as the Black Ant. So we will have a Black Ant mirror match. We are on a match which isn't being played that much as the others. It's Small Town USA, which is a map with a lot of buildings. Yeah, it's a small map, not a lot of rush or bikes, anything right here, because it's just small, it can be counted very easily, and because of all the buildings, so people are actually a little bit afraid to play on this map, rather than going for the safe maps like Rift or Decision or Dustball. So yeah, I think of course the post bikes, don't have to explain the layout, of course. You guys are not crazy. So we got a Black and Mirror matchup. I forgot to check the color. So we've got Technique on their side, playing as the Black Ant, and we've got bike-RUsh+ ownz on this side. And yes, so before we get into the game, I want to say happy New Year to everybody. Of course, we'll be tomorrow. Will be the last day, and we all go. Spit some firework, or just eat and just watch, because of course it's expensive. So as reading from the name of this replay, I am sure now I'm not going to tell it what happened. Of course this is Black Ant, so what can you expect? Infantry, flame, or just in spam of going for the bikes. So yes. No second dwarf is probably coming, second refine is coming for both players very soon. Don't want to place it too close, so you won't be getting one click there. There goes the second refinery and also the second refinery for Technique. So he's going for some bikes, it will be getting spotted. No, maybe not did bike or spotted the bikes. Yes, he's even beaconing it. So yes, he had spotted it. So here you go, no vision. So we will be preparing it for it, or just he can just set up a defense and keep some more. Oh, more beaconing by biker. So he has been spotted, of course, like he said, and throwing the illusionary grenades. Nice work. It forced them to kill their own squad, so it prevents a little bit of scouting, and now it's actually attacking the bikes. He's going for four bikes, maybe for one more. Just go for five bikes, but if you prep time some, yes, some rock squad and get one of your own bikes, then it will be G4 that bike rush. So that will probably fail, or Technique is good enough to even snipe a harvest, which I don't think bike will let that happen. So yes, now both players just equaling up a little bit. There's our the bikes, not getting one, might want to snipe a few of these bikes. No, it's actually three, don't want to lose it. Might want to just try to destroy this bike. Oh, and there's the flame tank for bike rush. So he's going for a sort of late flame rush. Let's see if Technique did not spot it just yet. So he's got of course his own bike, so needs to watch out. The flame tank can be sniped pretty easily, and there is a garrison structure here, so he can probably spot it, but he won't be getting through with these bikes right now. Next, some rocket squads, you can just spot them right in these buildings, and that the rush the bikes can get through. Now some scorpion tanks on the field, not spotted this flame tank yet. It's in the corner. Bike probably knows there is a garrison red, or it's just waiting for the force to attack, so they're way out of position to defeat the flame tank. So what's Bikers, are you going for expand? He did stall off his operation and he went for a deck lap. He's probably, ooh, there goes the walk click. Oh no, bike being a below S, and he will be getting those two refineries if he managed to pull off a one click, which he probably will, because there is the Black Hand squad, and of course Black Hand squads are hard to defeat. Even Cabal squads will take their sweet time, but of course no dodge blades, so there will be no crushing, and there will go with the one click. He is waiting for it. It's actually a tip vein and maybe a one click in one. Oh no, and now we'll probably see these two refineries going down, destroying a few harvesters. And yeah, there goes the one click. Bam! Suction sniping only one harvester. So that's probably saving Technique today. Where is his MCV? Did he sold it off? He sold off his MCV. I completely missed that. So that's why he got all those scorpion tanks. And he's probably going for his Dozer Blade upgrade, which he already got. So bike-RUsh+ trying to hold on. And there goes the flame tank. But there are just attack bikes selling off one war factory. it cannot hold off two war factories on one refinery. So there are Scorpio tanks, but you know that there's so much infantry in the buildings. Scorpio tanks not really the best. And where is the flame tank? Flame tank is in the corner. It will be getting sniped. Oh, actually another MCV is out. So, ooh, sniping some bikes right there. But that will be everything for the flame tank. Yeah, the morning, there's some bikes sitting here. So he's got his MCV back up. But of course, that was a little bit failed all in. Mostly because of the one clicks of bike being a little bit cheesy right there. He's going for his infantry upgrade, so he's probably relying on his infantry because he got no war factory at all. Maybe he sold it off just to get the one clicks. I'm pretty sure. But yeah, he destroyed some more, so he's got one refinery, but that costs like 6,000 grand, so that's a lot of cash. But of course, his copy tanks won't be getting in with all his infantry, so technique is in a sort of problems here. With having no anti-air at all, and even one bike trying to run in. We'll be getting far, of course. We'll be getting destroyed. Now a lot of infantry moving right here with the confessor upgrade, which technique does not have. Pulling the refinery pretty darn fast. There's the infantry cleaning up. Needs to watch out for this harvester. It will probably go down. So where's the infantry there? Shelter's going down, but will it be enough to wall off? He's going for the crush move right there. But oh, nice work putting those rocket squads in the building. It's just really a pain in the ass right there. Yeah, so he's got his own bike got his own MCV at the front line. He's putting those shatters with the upgrade, which makes them really more powerful. As you can see, doing quite some damage against a few of these Scorpio tanks. So it will probably a shatter fight combined with some rocket squads. It's not looking good for technique. He does got the refinery right there. Its harvesters are not cloaked, and with so much shredders and units right there, perhaps getting sold off, but you're probably like, nah, I don't need them. Bike technique's got to, of course, the Scorpio tank, but against this building with this rocket squad, it's hard to penetrate it, which will probably not work. And infantry moving in front of the right, good thing I spotted it right there. You'll probably take out everything, and there's an upgraded power plant right there. But there will be some shredders, but against one shredder not doing so much. Now he's cleaning up the rest of the shredders. Did he clean up one harvester? I assume he did, and now they're going in for the crush move, making good use of his harvesters right there. Technique being a little bit desperate, pulling in some harvesters on the fight. He's redeploying MCV. Is he going away from this fight? Yes, he is, because there's the obelisk. Ooh, really damaging that MCV, and infantry might catch up with those. No, they're retreating. Might want to clean up the space because there's nothing left here. He's just gonna harvest it right there. He's probably stolen cash right now. Let's see how technique is doing it after his little defeat on this field. And he is retreating, got some cash. Bike-RUsh+ too. Do might want to sell this refinery just to get some money back. No, they're just flaming it out. He wants to get some more tip from the harvester. There goes his refinery. But Bike-RUsh+ does not got any refinery queued up, so technique is not out of this eco game. And there goes the flame tank, but with a lot of infantry selling up everything, Bike-RUsh+ probably knows he's moving up there. So the flame tank, he got spotted. Yes, he's pulling everything back right away, so that's good for technique. So now he can safely expand down there without having infantry on your front door. Might want to stick around and grab this construction yard. And this refinery will probably pop up. There he goes. And those Scorpio tanks, no, want to get out of there. It's a worst case scenario for a Scorpio tank army to roll in with buildings with filled with rocket squads. So now one refinery is up, going for some hand of not going for more infantry. Bike-RUsh+ being a little bit cheesy in this game, but you know, it's of course black end, so what do you expect? Infantry one click Scorpio tank spam. And the only thing you don't see are purifiers. Well, I really like purifiers, but I play black end. I go in the late game to spam purifiers. They are expensive, but they can flame out down every. Ooh, more flame tanks from technique. So yeah, they can flame down everything, and you just mix in a redeemer for the shield, and it's just GG. There will be no. Of course, you can get countered by air, but you get those really powerful mantis. So mix in a few mantis, maybe even upgrade it with Tiberian Cormorants. And now these flame tanks rolling out. How successful will they be? Are they flaming every down? There are just too much rock squads. Now the Scorpio tanks are moving in. Flame tank getting clean up, so it's probably not really working. We'll probably lose his Scorpio tanks. The infantry trying to get in the building, and now the couple of tanks will be getting decimated. Let's clean up some infantry, but they're very cheap. You can just draft cabal squads and just drain rocket squads and just spam out. So what technique going to do? Scott is refining up, so he's not out of this game yet. Of course, we are talking about technique, which is in my eyes one of the best players. Of course, bike-RUsh is the best, but he always plays a little bit cheesy right here. So I'm not considering him as the overall best player. So yes, infantry getting clean up some more by his shredded turrets, but those black hand squads are very hard to kill. They just flame down everything right there. Technique command want to get up attack center and charge park beams, but of course that will take quite some time. And it needs the eco. There goes the flame tank, probably for defense to clean up the infantry. Ooh, putting in the structure will make them pretty deadly. And as you see, this cabal salt skin still clean up my more so off to get the confessor squad in return. Still a lot of infantry from bike-RUsh. He can just transform to scorpion tanks, because hey, technique does not cut a lot of army, and he's holding off this infantry with his shred turrets. My one is get his flame tank to the front line, which he's doing right now. Now it's a little bit bugged. This is 1.02 plus, by the way, so technique first didn't play on this map that often, but now he is decaying the infantry, but it will not save them. There are two flame tanks on the front line here. They won't be getting in right there. Scorpion tanks, and I don't want to engage that. Your cannons not doing enough damage. And more flame tanks. Just technique just riding on these flame tanks. He's got 3 and 4 right now. He's got a second war effect. He's got his tanks in and now going for charge particles. So it's about time. Of course, flaming down a power plant really was worth the flame tank. If you could sneak in and get the tech center, it's all stuff, or even Reckoner. But yeah, Bag was probably just wall off it, so the Reckoner. Which some people don't know you can do, actually. Just put a the flame tank will be getting, actually get the cell off. So you can just put a silo right there for the Reckoner, so he can't shoot through, of course, so he needs to get it get that silo first, and you can just easily build them. They're cheap and build fast, so that's how you can stop a Reckoner. Scorpion tank still trying to move in, but oh, is he going for one click? He is going for the one click, but he will actually not get it. Oh, he can just get those two refineries, and we will be getting it. Slams one refinery right there. He could have slammed the second one, but he did not have any range, and he didn't want to sacrifice all of his scorpion tanks, which actually now just two left. So yes, bike-RUsh has been a setback just a little, not a really big deal. Might want to just defend his field, just to get some payback on technique. Just a lot of infantry and some of these harvests, which are queued up as hell. Now another more flame tanks running, needs to force sell off a upgraded power plant, and there's another upgraded power plant for technique. So he stole on cash. I mean on energy, not really on cash. Maybe yes, only one refining, pumping out a redeemer, probably a second refine right there. He's probably stolen the cash, I assume. So technique holding on this game. Suddenly bike-RUsh being less aggressive with his infantry, which let technique back in this game, getting quite a lot of infantry with it. Ooh, is he going for the redeem engine? Initially he is, but he probably will not get it. There's just too many infantry. Will he actually get it? Might want to get this redeemer engine facility. No, he gets it. And there goes GG for that redeemer. He almost was like, ah, door goes open for me, and then slam, he's got destroyed. And now more flame tanks. He might want to get purifier flame just for fun. Makes them even more deadly, and with purifiers also benefit from that upgrade, and even your cabal squad. So if you're going for a flame tank, just go for it, just roll in the base, and you just purify flame everything down to the ground. And there goes redeemer for technique. This one did got out, and the bike-RUsh is probably rebuilding it. Actually, I didn't hear the redeemer as arisen sound, so not sure what happened there. So you know, he's going for a dip tier 4 Templar. Technique didn't solve off his own, but his house and his reviers are spread out really good. He's got still some nice clutch of Tiberium right there, so does bike-RUsh. So this game will be going on for quite a while right now. The Redeemer is up with a lot of flame tanks. Just get that purifying flame in. much motorcycle technique get it? It's of course expensive, but with so many flame tanks, you can just benefit it. But they're a little dumb. Of course, so many clumped up, might wanna let them bug out, or of course, even though it's 1.0 plus, it can happen. But with too many, they aren't firing or just changing targets all the way down. So he's moving around, and his teammate will go for infrared regen and just killing some infantry. And there are the flame tanks weren't getting cleaned up. Oh, if you can just sort of shot at this infantry, that will be deadly. Which he will cleaning up all those infantry right there. But there is an obelisk on the front line. He's powering down the other one. Is there a yes? He's going. Oh, he's going for his purifying flame, or for his confessor combine. I'm sure. I hope he gets for purifying flame. All those flames getting cleaned up. He needs to get around like this, and then he can get in the base, get all the power or whatever he wants to do it. I don't think the this flame squad will not benefit from the upgrade. So let's see which is going for. It's building really. I mean, yes, he's going for purifying flame, 3,000 in a minute and a half, but it's worth it. We'll see. I mean, the rage chain goes off, so he won't be able to hold off. And there are the amp buggies, but without the upgrade, so he might want to kill this amp buggy right now before it gets the amp upgrade. There goes the rage chain, so no more forces. Oh, the amp goes is done, but needs to watch out. Ooh, so many flame tanks on the front line. Oh, he's probably getting amped. Yes, getting the amp off, but with so many flame tanks right there, but they won't be doing anything much against the Redeemer. And if just purifier flame is done, so there goes the flame. Oh, and it actually changed the color on the flame tank. Bikers must be like, what? Flame tanks. Flame tank. Ah, look. Ah, no, he's trying to crush them. No, don't try to crush them. Where are the others? Yeah, no, there's a scorpion tank. He needs to get around. And if he just could cloak them. Oh, he's going for purify. Ah, technique. It is reading my mind right now. Or maybe because we're both touch players and we just like to go for purifiers. You don't want to move it in right there, getting picked down by the Redeemer. And now, yes, Bikers in a pretty bad situation. Bunkering a little bit with this obelisk. Oh, actually one here, don't want to get any flame tanks right there. There goes Raided Buck. He's only going for a one click. He's going for a one click, but will it be worth it? No, there goes the officers away from maybe a tip feint. Oh, he's trying to one click the harvesters. Which will probably. Will he get the one? No? No, maybe not. Nah, there goes it. All four harvesters. There goes a tip feint. No way. No way, bike-RUsh+. Using it two times in one game. So now, technique needs to get up some halves right away. Just abandon the purifiers right now. Flame tanks trying to get in, just destroy this. Yes, there we go. Just move in. Barracks going down on the front line, so he cannot move in. Oh, needs to watch out, don't get the raid right now. Oh, you don't want to have purifiers on the front line. Oh no! The team are firing at his own purifiers. That's never good. Get it out there. No, it may want to lose one purifier. Gets one purifier, that's not good for technique. Getting this one. He's actually got dual engineering right in it. So technique is a little bit setback. Sniping down that one officer. Ooh, flame tanks trying to get in, getting amped right there. Free helpless on the field, man. bike-RUsh+ being cheesy all the way. Another reason for technique being the best player. Just not being so cheesy. He's going went for scorpion tanks, pure fires, flame tanks, purifying flame. That's so beast. He just solved this step clamper and this one. He didn't need it. He just don't need it. Now there's a big force. Ah, he's not spotting in. He will be getting. Needs to get out of there with his purifier before it's get amped. It's getting amped. Another purifier is out, but it will not be enough. Shatters down on the front line with everything getting locked down. With the EPs, only one purifier is down, getting locked down. And there's actually more purifiers. Are there still the engineer? He got one extra horse, but it will be, of course, not enough. And there's a big force from Technia. Bikers moving in, cleaning up so many purifiers. You don't need so much out. Or just move in with your purifying flame. Just do it. You can just mold down everything here besides the Redeemer, of course. We've got so many MPKs on the way, Regen going off, and it will be GG4 this Redeemer. I think there's not really much damage, but actually with the Shredder's cleaning up the infantry, but you cannot clean up the MPKs, they're just too strong. For the Shredders, there goes all the infantry, trying to stream more, but that will not work right there. So actually Technique isn't out of it just yet, just need to get out of there with his Redeemer, but will he be losing his Redeemer? The Purifier is trying to take down the MPKs together with Shredders, which will work. And the Redeemer might live on. Will it live on? This is the wall it off. No. There goes another MPKs. Will it be working? No, and we will of course getting taken out, but this Redeemer is in low slow motion mode and getting picked off. Bam! Is he going for another Redeemer? He's a stunned cat, needs just one after, just one. Just to get extra, and Bagos is out of type AM right there. He's got still his Redeemer, but right now he's got so many pure, he's got dual MCV. No. Will be crazy, got a lot of tip on this field, man. Oh no, now Purifier is fighting against each other, which is never a good decision. Selling up, taking out and getting one ammo on Purifier, but not a really big deal. So he got a few Purifiers and the Redeemer. But Technique is trying to expand and needs to get some more offers up. He's doing now, and they're calling in the C-type BM. Just sell it off, man. You don't need it. You got a big clump of that BM right there. But is he not wanting to just yet? Let me check. Actually, mother of jeez, no. Bagrush is probably one expand too, but it's got less type, less of that BM than there is on this field. Huh. Got a message. So yes, but the game is a little bit slowed down. Well, there's still type BM enough on the field. Going is got another Redeemer up, so no worries. Raybuck's trying in, but is he going to one click again? Nah, it's solid off. He's going for his own flame tank, but of course they do not got purifying flame. So it's useless. No purifying flame. Where are they actually? Technique needs more flame tanks. Needs more flame tanks. Can just go around, flame this one out. If it's not getting spotted, if they're gonna clean up somewhere. Redeemer's out, probably. Oh, he's going for dual Redeemer right now. The flame upgrade or a flame carriage didn't work out really well. It didn't burn any buildings down. So yeah, he's going for more ready boxes. He's probably got quite some of them. And Technique is probably going for refining. How much after he got? Just keep watching. He's got three. If he just got one more, his eco will be better, but of course you need to have a force on the front line, otherwise bike-RUsh will be crushing you. He's going for his own what was he planning to do? His purifier. Is he going for a one click? Is he going for a one click? Oh, he's moving his harvesters out of the way. Actually not. He's waiting at the dock. It's sneaky. And there goes the one click right there. On the other one. Well, so really good. So bike-RUsh got us actually another refiner up on the field, so not really the biggest deal, and did cost some money. There goes another Redeemer. Oof, gonna clean up. Throwing down defense just to make it last longer. And there are Redeemers with some purifiers. Another buck is trying to get in. Oh, there are actually flame tanks. Three flame tanks. Will be for base defenses first flame tank. Actually base defense do quite some damage, and there's a purifier, so I need to focus on the battle one, so you might want to get one refinery or the tech center. Now selling off. Oh, there's the purifier, will be taking him out, so he's probably not losing it, not losing nothing. That's what you get for not getting purifier flame. That's what you get not using the purifier flame. And now with Charters on the front line, you might want to sell field enough just to get some extra cash. He does not got this refinery on this field. I thought he was building a refinery there, but no. Well, bike-RUsh did clean up this field already. Oh, that's pretty fast. Oh, he's selling up. He needs the cash. Well, this field is fully goated. Doesn't it look cute? So in the late game, seeing this field. Don't see that too often. But with purifiers and shredders on the defense. What's bike-RUsh going to do? He walls in with obelisk, but Technique just walls in with shredders. Don't need obelisk. Just go hardcore shredders with Josh Barbecue. Might even get the quad turret upgrade. it gives you one extra extra turret, and it's not it will not designed anymore as far as I know. Well, of course the latest version 7 batch have still having some trouble with it. With me and other players still desyncs the game somehow. But CGF is probably working on it. Give this man a little bit of time. Where's the redeemer for where is it? Oh, there it is. I almost lost it. Raging goes out, but there's nothing here besides a pure fire. Actually, Shatter is getting affected too. Standing up, he's standing up. Oh, he gets so many squads from there. Now he actually is moving in with his redeemer. Oh, I need to get his own redeemer, but they are going around. Firing at the build, that's never a good decision. But this redeemer is on the, it's the fight of the redeemer, but of course, Technique got two purifiers. And he's getting great by quite some infantry there with the Unforgate, but without Confessor squad. Oh, there it goes. There's no combat effectiveness. So that's why the Black Ants make the infantry much better, but with purifying flames. Purifiers on the front line. Needs to get Scudders harvesters. Needs to get a flame tank. Now is the time for a flame tank, just to melt everything down here. So now it's time to do it. This one is of course veteran, so it will do some little bit more damage. Snapping an infantry per stick. Oh yes, what's happening more? What does Technique got? Ooh, bike-RUsh is going in for the move. He's got his, brings his MCV on the long front line. Is it the second one? No, it is not. Well, my screen is so fey. And he is moving in with the Dreamer as the front line. There goes the Rage and does the defection. Yes, actually the MCV getting picked off a little bit of his health, but deploying, probably going for the Shattered. And Technique is probably doing the same. It needs to watch out, actually these units already got a force move or a tech move, and there goes the amp, amping his own units. Yes, these are Technique ones, as I think, just locking everything down. Ooh, actually the demon getting locked down, but the purifies and infantry on the front line, he will be holding us off. There's just not not enough damage of TPS, as Cyber likes to call it, to be done. But is it a tip vein? It will be a tip vein. Not hitting anything besides the shield of infantry, but the purifiers are still alive, and that's the most important. Where are the needs to move in with the purifier, just melt down everything of his infantry. Needs to get some more shattered. Might want to lose his redeemer. Oh no, Technique losing his demon. There goes the purifier, just taking everything down with the purifying flame, and his redeemer blocking it off. Might want to get out of there. Oh, it's getting ranged. No, just move it around. Yeah. Technique. bike-RUsh is going in for this redeemer, and actually Technique cannot bring his back, his redeemer back for repairs, because he then will lose this game. I wanna just amp with these raybacks just to give him some extra time to repair his redeemer. So now the dual engineer is coming in handy, giving him repairs. He's trying to retreat, lose some of base, but he got still quite some left. Is this a real tempo of not this time? Still cannot see. He still got a decoy temple, so I assume it's a real one. I'm actually sure, but it's a real one. Can just blast bike-RUsh out of this game, and actually bike-RUsh selling off. What do you got, man? Besides a dip Kempler plant, it's got nothing less than my bone GG for a bike-RUsh. It's got still this team, but that's everything. There's still some amps left. Oh, okay, there goes the tip vein. Will destroy some of these amp buckies, but not do that much to this redeemer. Actually does to the war factor, taking out the purifier. Oh man, bike-RUsh on the top with the one clicks. They still got the fully health redeemer rage chain going off, so that amp bucky will not do anything right there. Oh, move back with your redeemer, or just get it behind the building. Rage chain going off. The redeemer finding it to some harvesters. There's still not the beam left, so he's still harvesting. This harvest getting picked up right there, so it's the fight of the redeemer. Oh, this purifier is getting crushed. There goes the crush on the move away your redeemer. It's strange they cannot fire over buildings. Look how big they are, and there's just this little hand of knot just in the way. Oh, there goes the war factory for the ultimate block. He can amp it, he will be amping his own war factory. He gets the amp off, but just misses. What happened there? Technique completely missed the amp. Needs to get some more of these radio buckies. Oh, it's now a lead, so it's even more dangerous. But there comes the AMP buggies. Will he get the amp puff? No, he will not get the amp puff. He has got his purifiers back, so now he needs to chase it. Where are the amp buggies? Amp buggies is right there. Better get the folks down by the shredders. Oh man, shredders everywhere. He's moving your rally buggies, man. Or is he retreating with his force, or is he moving in? He is actually moving in. He's trying to get a crush on. Get the EMP right in there. There we go. Oh no, there goes the rage gen. bike-RUsh+ on the top of the rage micro. But there goes the amp. No, not affecting this redeemer. Are there any more EMP buggies on the field? No, they're not. So he's trying to retreat, but can you retreat? Doesn't got a whole lot left. Trying to retreat with his MCV, but they will probably get a snipe down pretty fast. And Technique still got a large amount of base here. Well, bike-RUsh+ still got this. It's a lead, of course. But when his MCV goes down, he only got one building left. Not sure if Technique actually realized that. And there it goes. bike-RUsh+ has been defeated. It's getting amped by the AMB bugs. Really nice work. Pretty intense Black Hat Mirror on Small Town USA. 30 minutes, half an hour long. Get slammed in the face. Oh, so yeah, Technique. Nice work, buddy. Defeating the master of one clicks, bike-RUsh+ owns. So yes, I hope you guys like this thought. And saying again, Happy New Year. It's me signing out. Oh, and don't blow off your hands or anything.